Is he alive? Can we see if he's still alive?